Hello once again, welcome to Heartbeat Info. Right now we're for inside the Saint Saviour Road. Now we just this we're for the Saint Saviour Road. So we're still looking for inside the Regal Street and also the Iyobosa. So that we'll see how this environment is. But right now we're for inside the Saint Saviour. Now we just this one. Right now we're for inside the Regal Street name with just this one. So before I say this street now see the face strong challenges now this street the face strong challenges. So see what for inside this Regal Street. We'll see how they be. Regal Street it starts from inside this sensible for start. Congo end for inside the Second Republic Lane. Now for Congo end, go end for inside the Second Republic Lane. That one that lane they of the sensible too. So some work for you we'll see how this environment is being. So I want to say a big welcome to you to Heartbeat Info. If it's your first time when they come up before, I want to say a big welcome to you. And if you come before, I want to say a big welcome to you. Welcome to Heartbeat Info. Right now, therefore, inside the Regal Street, and we find out this street now, see, they face some challenges. And also, we'll not forget, see, right now, see, we also work out for one other street called the Iyobosa Street. Iyobosa Street, it face a lot of challenges, but we'll find out, see, the authorities say they don't work on inside the Iyobosa Street. So now we come in and say, we'll check out this Regal Street, then also, we'll check out the Iyobosa. You see, most of the adjoining streets when connect this Regal Street here, they never tar most of the adjoining streets when connect this Regal Street. Regal Street is start for Saint Saviour, Congo end for inside the Second Republic Lane, when they for off the Saint Saviour road, the upper Sukumba environment, then be this environment. So, I want to say a big thank you to you with the watch I've been for. Thank you very much. You support me financially. I want to say God will bless you. Thank you very much. Maybe they give me advice on how to work out for inside our great city. I want to say thank you very, very much. You see, and see all the adjoining streets when connect this Regal Street. See, they never tar all the adjoining streets when connect this Regal Street. They never tar them at all. So I'm not forget. See, the other street one for a kind they call Iyobosa, and that street before it was past this Regal Street. But we confirm and say the authorities say they don't work on inside the Iyobosa. So that one a very, very, very nice thing.
Thank you.
So right now we don't finish the Regal Street. So right now we're for inside the Second Republic Lane. We call this particular lane also the Second Republic Lane. This lane, very long lane. This lane is long, well. It starts from Agbebo, we end for inside the saviour. Then this Second Republic Lane for Congo end. It starts from Agbebo. Agbebo did for close to the Ogemeke environment, and also Congo end for inside the saviour. So right now we did for inside the Second Republic Lane.
Thank you.
So right now we don't finish the second Republic lane. So right now where's the right now the Saint Saviour Road name we just this here. Let's look out for inside the Saint Saviour Road. So if you want some type Saint Saviour, then see this particular Saint Saviour Road.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
Right now, we don't reach the Iyobosa street. So, hopefully, I will attach the Iyobosa street, the former street. We'll see how it be. Because right now, this one a massive, massive, massive change for inside this Iyobosa street. Iyobosa street, you can see they don't work on inside this Iyobosa street. This Iyobosa street before, it did very, very, very bad, like seriously, very bad though. But right now, Kofuna say they don't work on inside the Iyobosa street. Iyobosa street, it go end for inside the second east circular road. Then, if for Congo end, go end for inside the second east circular road. So, this Iyobosa street, and I will attach the video, hopefully, the video of the former Iyobosa street. So, that move for compare and move see massive change when they happen for inside this our great city. In city, so that one a very, very nice thing.
Thank you.
You see, as you know, this place now the tar the Iyobosa reach. So you see for inside the Iyobosa. This side now Iyobosa Lane. I know you know the name of this side, but I feel now Iyobosa Lane we call this place. But this place will end for inside the second East Secular Road. So let's see, we just should decide we'll see how this environment be. So I want to say thank you very much to you the watch had this before. And thank you very much for supporting financially, and thank you very much to you when they give us advice on how to work out. Thank you very much. So very soon now we come to the end of this video. So I want to say a big thank you to you and the watch has been for. Thank you very much. You can support me financially. I want to say God will bless you. Thank you very much. I really give my best for now to work out for obesity. I want to say thank you very, very, very much. See, I really appreciate the day. to watch Heart Beating 4. I want to thank you very much. I want to say, right now, do for inside this circular road. I want to say, until we meet again on another walk, have a blessed day, and also remain blessed. Thank you very, very much.